Get a soft tissue lateral view neck and monitor SATs. If breathing difficulty continues, start nebulization.
Yes, ma'am.
Who among you assisted on this case?
Ma'am, me.
Tell me, what was done?
An incision was made on the neck and we dissected the planes and we removed about 7 lymph nodes from the right side and we sent it for biopsy.
Is this how you describe a case you assisted? Huh?
I'm sorry, ma'am. It's my first day today, so...
First day? So it's okay for you not to know anything about the patient you're assisting? Incision was made, node was removed from right side. Is this the way to answer? What kind of neck dissection was it? Radical neck dissection? Modified radical neck dissection? Selective neck dissection? Lymph nodes were removed from where? Which level? Was it a supra-omohyoid type of selective neck dissection? Posterior lateral, anterior compartment type? Was the spinal accessory nerve preserved in this case or not? Huh? You know or you don't know? What was the staging of the case? TNM classification? You don't know that also? Mazak samajh ke rakha hai samne? Don't play games with me. Zindagi narak bana dungi main. Listen. You will not touch any patient without knowing everything about the case. Do you understand? Everything.
Yes, ma'am. Everything.
I don't know anything, ma'am. I will read up tonight and will not touch any case until I know everything.
Straighten them up, Sunita. Batches are getting worse year after year. I don't know how these people are passing their exams these days, huh?
How would I know, ma'am?
Just one case done today?
Yes, ma'am.